Welcome back to Final Fantasy VI, episode 23. Change of plans this time. What are we doing?
We're gonna go fight Kefka.
Yep.
Finally.
So, we sort of read up on the Dragon's Den, and seemed like a lot to go through, and we just decided we're gonna do the Dragon's Den for maybe some bonus episodes later on, but let's go ahead and try to beat it. We got lots of magic. Who are we missing?
Well, I accidentally
We're missing Shadow.
Shadow and, what's his name? Sid, who I let die.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Alright.
So, first part of Kefka's tower is going to be relatively easy. We went through part of it already. Until we got the two dragons.
Can I still put Mog with the, you know, the Malulu's thing or whatever?
Yes.
Mahula?
Yeah. Malulu's.
Okay, I said it right the first time.
Bit of a setup.
Second first. She's fine with that.
Okay, so you're the type of person that doesn't matter who the
I do like Terra, yes.
Okay.
I don't know why, but I really like Celeste.
I always thought of her as the protagonist.
Terra?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too. Well, what I was gonna do is this. Hold on, I'll show you. Is go through and unequip everybody.
Oh, I see.
And then start over, like.
We don't need the Master Scroll at this point, either.
No?
No, I'm sorry.
The Growth Egg.
The Growth Egg.
We yeah,
growth
I was like...
Egg. I said it
wrong. I think you do. Do I want the Paladin Shield with me, or someone else? Like a different group?
It just depends on... I would probably keep it with the main group to fight Kefka. I would have probably I would have Celis with the multicast dual cast. That That way you could do an attack cast and then a heal cast if you need it. Say Gilgamesh might be really nice. Keep Celis going on with the healing theme. Or that. That's fine.
Well, I kind of want both.
Oh, okay.
Never know.
Yeah. Right. I mean, it's really a shoe-in for you now.
I know.
I mean, you're way past when I played this 5 years ago. Because we've done so much more with collecting the espers. We leveled. I never got the growth egg before. I didn't have as many magic learned on everybody, so.
Yeah.
The only thing I ask is for the final boss, don't do, you know, ultimate. It gets boring.
Aww.
I know, it's... Because I didn't have Ultima either when I played it. To our viewers, sorry for all the setup.
I guess we could have done it before.
It's all part of the experience. Coming up. Yeah, give Amaru the extra HP relic.
Restores.
Oh. You might have given it to somebody then.
I might have. Should I give it back to
them? Nah. Don't worry about it. Just give him like angel ring too.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, go ahead and get Terra in her spot. I mean, there's nothing that should be in the way now. For a while.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, we might need to prepare in a different way.
What?
Oh, we did buy some more green cherries.
Yeah.
Didn't we? Okay. I thought after all that time that we spent, like, setting everybody, we'd have to go to an item store.
But I do... one that's causing the heal that green guy.
It's probably Gladius. Try ultimate weapon.
Oh, but the evasion goes down.
I don't know why the optimize would have...
I mean, once I put it there.
Yeah. And the ultimate might be the best with whoever has the most HP. Since it's tied to the wielder's HP.
Ah, well that goes with the...
Probably goes with the second group. Somebody in the second group. It would still help out a lot where it is.
Dude. it's a lightsaber?
Yeah. I mean, Cloud's... I remember Cloud's ultimate weapon being... I can't remember what color it was. Like an orangish or reddish kind of color. Or it could have been... it might have been blue. I don't know.
I don't remember.
It looked... very weird. I was hoping that Cloud, though, would get different looking swords, but still the same shape, at least make it look like a buster.
Right.
Oh, I guess you have to redo that again. Just stay there. Did you put all the Kenji gloves in the first party?
No, no. I think Strago has it here. Oh, or someone does.
Oh.
I guess I should. I didn't look at everyone's health.
You got plenty of ethers, too, if you need them. And quite frankly, you should be coming up on a save point. Save points to the left. Nope. You defeated that.
Yeah. The toilet monster.
Ultima weapon. I hate those.
Me too.
And when you use a tent.
Heal everyone in, or just the four?
No, Tien heals everybody. Oh no, it, okay, you meant...
Does it heal just these four?
Just the four people that you use it on.
Oh, that's sad. I'm gonna overwrite on file five.
Yep. Keep file one off of...
Yeah.
Or out of the... the tower. I don't think I've ever had to tent or camp in a bathroom before.
Well, yeah, that wouldn't be very fun, would it?
I mean, they just did it. Your group 2 is hitting pretty hard. Thank you.
Up.
No, go right, go right. As far as you can actually go. Try the other person. This group can't get in fights.
So.
It looks like you've also could have gone up, but
I thought that was a dead end.
Go back.
Pipe, right?
I'll probably take you out somewhere else. Yeah. I'll go back anyway. You found a way out.
Okay, do you want me to? Okay.
Well, I guess it is. I thought that was a door. Okay. I just wanted to be sure. So no to that pipe.
I mean, is this going to be a battle where everyone fights all of them?
No, you can you can keep the same four people in all the fights.
Wanted the chest.
You have to open that thing for her.
Yeah, that's a switch.
So, but if anybody does die, like other people will
jump in.
Yeah, we'll jump in. I would just stay there. You need the other three people to move up anyway.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I was gonna.
Thank you. They're usually spoutful.
I think those were different.
Oh. While you're at it, oh, back up. While you're at it, go ahead and move off of those.
Oh, okay, I see.
Switches there. There, that's it.
I'm assuming it's. Do I have still quite a go?
Oh, just a little bit.
What?
None. You'll I don't want to say anything. You'll figure it out.
Did I just screw myself up?
Nope.
Sure where I need to go then.
No, don't go backwards. Go all the way up and look.
Yeah, I see the weights.
Right. Gonna pose while this gets pushed off.
I would too. I mean, come on. They just pushed off 4 tons. Now, this?
It is a fight. He should have written that a little bit longer so that you could fall asleep to it at night. Your own, yourself, you know?
So.
Huh?
So, let's see. I want
to
see if I can get back down.
Can I? Not yet. You have to do something with him, I believe. Which will be another fight. I would use ultimas on him. Since you are doing it with your weakest party. Probably shouldn't have gone down. And it was, did it give you an option to go up?
Yeah, I think it did.
Yeah. You should be able to do this though.
So that was one of the statues?
I guess so. Boys, I guess so. Yeah.
can save. You
can't go up.
I can't? Oh, because the thing is going the wrong way.
Go with... go to your third party. The one with...
That was my third party.
Oh, I guess... Okay, trying to do something with them. With somebody else. Because you have to go through that door or something. Can you go out that?
Nope.
Huh. I guess go back to your mom party. And then go back down. Out. There we go. I gave you two extra doors. Everybody has to fight their own creature, I guess.
Yep. That's a cool looking one. Now, can I still use?
Only a few times. Like I said, this should be pretty straightforward. Save and fight your next monster, the other dude.
The other dude?
Ah, excuse me.
Remember how to do it.
It should be.
That's right. Yeah. I get confused between Y and that one.
Y switches from
to the enemy.
To the yeah, if you need to attack the enemy. In case you want to cure an enemy.
Thank you.
Oh, that actually helped.
Yep, it's struggling.
Oh, he's doing the protect thing. So if it's a physical attack, you'll hit him. Have you tried some of the other?
No, I haven't. I need to.
Like Flood is a new one.
I know
Quake and Flood are the ones that also hit you too.
Right.
Obtained Excalibur. So you get a different version of Excalibur. That should be equipped to somebody. I would move up with your Mog.
So who I meant
party.
To move up with. The only issue I have is usually the center one is what leads to the main boss.
Yeah, I know. But just save. And again, equip those new weapons you got to somebody. Make sure they're... See if they're any good. I would keep it. I don't know which one that you just got either.
It went on Terra. Terra.
Which one? Not with the Senzuken, but who got Excalibur?
Terra.
Oh, really? Oh, I see. Okay. That works too.
Go down?
Yep. Actually, they should all... See if you can get them all there. Is she going? Yeah. Okay, cool.
Oh my gosh, the buttons do not follow a pattern.
What do you mean?
If I pressed one way to go from one direction and I press the other button to go to the back, it doesn't. It just cycles through. Breaks up the shell.
No, but I never really used it.
Oh, like a plan, man. Fleas. These fleas are gonna kick your butt.
Kind of interested to hear how Dancing Mad is on this version of Final Fantasy VI.
Yeah.
Time will destroy all this as well.
That's funny. Why would you want to destroy the entire world and you're gonna be gone? He's like a little toddler who can't get his way.
I think it's Dispel, though, that will remove positive effects. Oh yeah, so yeah, you, in this case, you pick your top down to your least, and as people die, somebody else will just take their place. Thank you.
Look good?
Yeah. Sounds good to me.
I don't even know what I want to start with.
We raise, possibly some shells on yourself. Not reflex, though. Haste, you know, that kind of thing. Maybe slows on the other, on the enemy.
Awesome. So he just has different parts to him?
I guess. Or you're fighting your way to him.
Shell get in the way of my magic?
Shouldn't. It's I mean, you have regen on him anyway, so
I know.
So if somebody does, oh hey, because somebody was set up as a since you were petrified, you lost somebody. break is what I believe gets rid of the petrify status. Try some,
These all hit me, too.
No, not those, not those. Try some... summons. Everything. You don't have to now, but...
I wouldn't mind seeing it.
Yeah. Might call some in when we actually fight Kefka. Oh, they're frozen.
Yeah, how do I get that? Does the Suna work?
I don't know.
Oh, give it a try.
Eventually you do become unfrozen, but... try break.
I don't see break.
I could be wrong. Okay. It could be fire that you have to cast on your own party. She's undead? What's going on with her?
Yeah, she's a zombie.
You have to heal her right away.
I know.
I would do Kiraga and then some kind of an attack. And cast it on everybody.
I guess that's it.
Yeah, just that one guy. We'll need to give a bunch of ethers to Terra. That's fine.
So how many of these sub things are we?
I think you're the last one. I think you're at actually 2 Kefka.
gotta get rid can of
you
Lady.
Can you steal from Lady?
I don't know, hold on. Not letting me fight him anymore.
Oh, I guess that's not it.
Ah, I'm sorry. Got my hopes up.
I'm sorry. I just realized because the music cues. It hasn't gotten to the last part of the song.
I don't like you anymore. Man, I was doing so well, too.
I know.
Does he think he's an angel or something? It kind of looked like he has octopus.
Did something weird. Where you can do Kurog on everybody.
Oh, they're blind.
Just keep attacking with her then.
We'll be right back.
doing wrong.
Really?
That was the summon that did the job.
I wanted to see what Behemoth did. I didn't get a chance.
Bahamut, I think.
Whatever. It is a U. But I like Behemoth. It sounds so much better. Bahamut.
Sounds could like be Behemoth.
Bahumbug. That's what it is. Bahumbug. Sweet.
Freaking out.
How about you just fly us out? Man, that's a really thick book. It's pages aren't really moving.
Yep.
Step on it. I like Cyan. I think he's funny.
So, what do you think?
I think he's pretty good.
Alright, so what is your favorite Final Fantasy? Is it still 7?
I think it's still 7.
Okay.
I don't know. But this one was really good. They had a nice set of characters here.
Yeah.
But what happened to Shadow?
I think he sacrificed himself at the floating continent. There was something that we could have done to save him.
Gotcha.
But I don't know what it is.
Mog is Mog. Sorry, I called that one.
Yep. before they had voice actors, so... They wouldn't have Seid or Shadow in these.
No, which is kind of sad.
Unless it just plays those anyway. Question mark as...
So I guess we could have gotten Go-Go?
I don't know. Did we even see Go-Go in this?
No, not that I remember.
Huh. Gal? Shortcut.
See, they're supposed to be together. Celeste and Locke.
Okay.
Is it his old bandana?
Did he give it to her?
I don't know. I'm just making up a story now.
Thank you. shatter. I guess I just can't show an exit scene. Drago Magus.
I would say Magus.
Magus?
Yeah, because Mage.
Magus. Also Magic. Magus.
Yes.
Gotcha. And you!
Aww,
we did it.
What's the Japanese for I did it?
I don't know.
Yatta! I think that's right. I don't know.
Right, not yet. They wake up, it was all just a dream.
That would be.
I know.
It?
Yeah. I wonder if it'll give you a save point after the fact. Office is for smartphone. Well, I almost said that we should end it, but I'm afraid that there would be an extra scene that we didn't show.
Yeah, I tried to skip it.
they really went for it.
Yeah, it was good. I like it.
I mean, even with the credits here. Show Bird getting sliced up in those propellers there.
So this is your favorite one, right?
Yep.
Why? I think I asked this before.
It's the story set in a steampunk environment. The music is some of the best music in all the series. And plus, like, the magic learning system.
That was nice.
Yeah, where Final Fantasy VII had a really cool customization with materia.
Yeah.
And you could, you know, place bio on a weapon, and so when you attacked with the weapon, you had the chance of getting somebody poisoned. You know, you couldn't do that with this. You had to use relics and whatnot in order for extra damage based on an element. But the materia, the magic went with the materia.
Yeah.
Instead, this way you learn it, you can have everyone learn everything.
Yeah, I understand. I think for me, 7, I like the story in 7 maybe a little bit better because I feel like I got into it more.
Yeah.
And there was so many more dramatic twists.
Yeah.
That I was like, oh my, I did not see that coming. Like, even though this one was a solid, great story, I wanted some more twists, I guess.
Oh.
You know?
See, if if you didn't know the twist with Kefka, like, you, when I played it, I did not know Kefka was going to be the bad guy, the main bad guy.
Right.
I just assumed it was Emperor Gestal, so I didn't see that twist.
I guess I mean, I knew a little bit about it, but I didn't know enough. So.
I mean, if I really had to be honest, it is kind of up in the air with 6 and 7. Especially with the material, the customization, and putting, you know, all sorts of combinations, like, you can find a really powerful summon, Knights of the Realm, and call it multiple times and then have somebody else mimic. So you can have it called, like,
yeah,
over and over and over, just to kill Sephiroth.
Here we go. She had her baby.
She wasn't even showing her there.
It's a video game. I don't think they're gonna be like that big on showing a stomach. Sure is a quiet baby, though. No. Already asleep.
No Waz. Just padding the side.
Wow, really, that was
they're
quick fix.
Really quick at fixing houses.
I wish we could just
with no tools
pat
either.
Pat the wall and it fixes itself.
Yeah. No, no.
What?
Oh, wait, there are, I don't know. She's just wagging her finger. Oh, she's frozen in there. Oh, okay.
Though I have to say that there was nothing in this game that was something that I wish was out of the game, like there is in 7.
Like, give me an example.
There's a section in 7 that I could just do without. A place.
Let me guess.
Okay.
Is it after Midgar?
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah.
Yeah,
it's way after Midgar.
See, for me, I could have done without the golden place. What is it called?
Golden saucer.
Golden
That's
saucer.
What I was talking about.
Really?
Yeah, that place could just go away.
Okay.
And it'd be just fine.
I was gonna guess something different, but that one's the same way for me.
Yeah. I mean, there's a few other things that were like, oh, okay, you know, this is funny once, or this is good, and then you're done. But
yeah. There
was no place here that I was like, really, I have to go through this.
Yeah.
Other than the auction house, but luckily it was so short, and the second time it was really our fault that we didn't talk to that one guy.
Yeah, I mean, the auction house is... But there's not long, grueling, you know, cutscenes with it. So, the end.
Yay! Check this one off my
list. We just beat it. Is there a save point? Yeah, save that in 2. File 2. Cool. Alright.
There you go.
Thanks for watching, everybody.